going to talk about the tests need to be done when you are diabetic. Monitoring blood glucose frequently every 2 months or 3 months is very important. Just monitoring the blood glucose is not sufficient. Since the diabetes affects all the organs in the body, needs to have a regular checkup with heart, kidney, nerves and eyes. Heart screening is very important. I have to keep monitoring of the weight, blood pressure and the cholesterol levels, and kidney parameters also has to be frequently checked once in 2 months or 3 months. And eye examination and is very, very important to prevent the diabetic complications, that is retinopathy. And foot health and foot care has to be taken care very well.